Hello, folks, and welcome here once again to Divine Fine Motors, and thank you so, so very much for being here. God bless you and your family, and I mean that with all of my heart. I hope and pray that you're well, healthy, and happy wherever you may be at this moment. And boy, I hope you've been hoping and praying and believing. That's what makes it work. You got to put that faith in there for an absolute. I mean, this is not just a Jeep. This is not just a Jeep Wrangler. Folks, this is a 2006, the last year for this iconic classic Jeep, 2006 Jeep Wrangler Rubicon, folks, with a nice big bulletproof 4.0 inline six-cylinder and the Rubicon edition. And it is amazing, folks. This is the factory paint. Still has the factory paint on. It's never been repainted. Super, super nice big BDS suspension lift. Not too high, not too radical. Got the rock guards and the running boards on it. Fender flares. Got the inner fenders up here on the front of it, or the exterior fenders, or whatever you all Jeep people call those things, but they're pretty cool looking. Got some nice, nice big 285, I believe they're 285, 75, R16s. Got the nice original Jeep wheels that look absolutely amazing. This thing's even got slotted disc brakes all the way around it, four-wheel disc brakes around it. Has the big lockers, has the big Dana 44 axles in the front and the rear. And this one, folks, I don't know, somebody's already put your nice bumpers on the front and the back. They put your lift on it. You got some super nice big wide tires. Not too big, not too small. Really accents this Jeep. Excellent. Not four of them, but you got five of them again. The factory Jeep wheels that are just immaculate. And this Jeep is awesome. Inside, outside. The guy even built him a air compressor in the back. He's got it nicely mounted, done in good. Always been in a state where they have no salt, no snow, rust-free. It came from Washington, then it went to Texas, and then it went to Florida. But for all you all who don't know, Washington does not have salt, a bunch of snow. Seattle hardly ever gets snow. But anyway, really super, super nice 2006. Again, the last year of this iconic Jeep Wrangler. Probably one of the most sought after Jeeps out there. Of course, you got that little unlimited deal. That's very nice too. Kind of not my style. Love this front bumper. I never even knew there was one of these things out there. I guess what you do if you come up on a rock or something, those just roll and it just rolls right over top of it. You've got a nice worn winch here. I've got the controller in there. That thing's like brand spanking new. Nice cover over it. Gotta remember to get a picture of that. Beautiful, beautiful color. One of the best color they ever put on a Jeep. The top is, if it's not new, it still looks new, fits new. And what's really, really awesome about this Jeep, of course, you got the solid half doors. But I never even knew there was such a thing out there. You got these removable windows. And these things work excellent. Listen, I drove this Jeep down the interstate personally myself at about 60, 70 mile an hour, 75 mile an hour for about 60 miles. This thing is amazing. Of course, like I said, it's not radically lifted or big wheels and tires. This has also got a super nice little console cover that goes over it that's like brand new. You'll love that. I'll make sure to put that back on there. It's also got like a, I guess it's a gun cabinet where the glove compartment used to go. Anyway, it's metal, super, super nice locking. And so there's that. You've got two keys that go to that. You just got to push in on it, turn it, and it'll come right out. Nice big six-speed too, buddy. You get a six-speed, factory six-speed with this Jeep in 2006 on the Rubicon. There's your controllers for your Warren Winch. It's got a really nice CD RA mounted up there. It's got some nice little gizmos there. Super nice big handles, grab handles to get in. I mean, this thing, I would keep this Jeep in a minute. I just love it. It's got this super nice carpet. First one of these I've ever had, and I started buying Jeeps quite a while back with this carpet in it, but I love them. Super, super nice. It got the rock, what they call that, the rock protecting or something there on your seal plate in the back. Super nice as well. Just this Jeep is right, boys and girls. It's got the jack and stuff. It's never been out of there. No scratches and everything. It's got the nice rhino paint back there in the back. Factory seat looks fantastic. You know, that flips forward and everything. All this factory radio works, 1,000% CD player, nice cold air conditioning, good heat. Like I said, you got the locker locks there. I mean, it's cool. This is how you power up your CB unit. You just plug that into your cigarette lighter. Let's move around to the back. It's got the nice tinted windows that are in excellent, excellent shape. Usually I show my Jeeps with the top down, but it's a little cold down here in Florida right now. My family up in West Virginia woke up to, I think she said, my Aunt Linda, God love her, she's the sweetest person on earth, said it was about 8 degrees up there in around Charleston, West Virginia. My wife, she's from around Huntington, West Virginia. But you can see, man, this Jeep is done up so, so nice. Like I said, let me see if I can show you what's going on here in the back. But all that super nice. Let's see, I'm gonna put that right up there for you. You just lift this thing here. Now this little whole metal thing comes out of here. They bolt in the side right like that. If you ever want to take this out, you don't feel like you need it, that's not a big deal. But this thing turns on, there's a switch up there, turns on, and you've got compressed air, folks, for whatever you may want it for. Of course, you know this seat folds down, folds forward. You can see how nice all that is back here. But I'm telling you, this Jeep is like one of my favorites I've ever had, and I've had a bunch of them. I started buying them a while back because everybody was buying them. And I just thought, gosh, it's a lot for that Jeep when I go to these auctions and go to these dealers and try to buy vehicles. But everybody wants them, and I started buying them. And there you go. Like I said, underneath here looks fantastic. It's just not rusted up at all. Of course, you got some little surface rust on some of the metal parts here and there, but man, it's great. And it looks like it's had all the seals replaced and everything. It doesn't drop a leak of oil anywhere. Matter of fact, you can see the front seals being replaced pretty easy, but look at it, man. I mean, you're gonna love it. You can see there's no oil being back through there at all. But it is super nice. We put a little armor all on there just to show you how everything looks. But man, somebody's going to get them something nice. And listen, hold on to this thing, folks. I'm telling you, these Rubicons are hard to find. And this, I just love this. You know, this you can take right out of here. Well, I'll show you. I mean, I might be able to do it one hand. Yep. And that comes right out of there. Just like that. But that wind, I was going to tell you, it's got a wind in it. It's all sealed very good. There's no air gets through there or anything. And then, of course, you got your half doors, which are great. You know those will come off too. But got the old man kind of mirror things on there. But she's nice. I don't think it's ever been in an accident. Doesn't have no lights on, no tire pressure warning lights, no nothing. I mean, look at this original fabric seats. Must have had seat covers over it most of its life, I'd say, because it is so, so nice. Again, all this new carpet stuff in here, I just love that. Oh, yeah, in the back, I want to show you real quick. In the back here, they've got one of these things that light up in the back inside that wheel. I think it's like a light, a brake light too. I came home, I brought it home, and it was plugged in. I didn't know it, but anyway, that little wire pulled out of it, okay? So it's got a little thing saying no fuse, but it's got a fuse, but just need to put that wire back in there if you want that little light shining through your spare tire. It's not a big deal to me. But boy, this thing runs and rides fantastic. The oil's clean as a pin, the brakes, the tires. I mean, you won't need to do nothing to it. It truly is just fantastic. Like I say, it has no lights, no issues whatsoever. It does say no fuse because of that little wire back there, but it only has 146,000 miles on it, 169, and that's nothing on these. Like I said, I don't know what all they've done to it. Excuse me. What all they've done to it, but it is ready. Like I said, I have driven it myself personally about 70 miles, and it is awesome. But one of the nicest 06 Rubicons you're gonna find anywhere. Yeah, I like this little pad. I'm gonna keep that on there for you. Of course, you got the little stuff in here. They used to make these that were like a little cooler. I guess they stopped that at some point, but anyway, folks, really, really nice Jeep. All the gauges work, air's ice cold, lights, everything. It's just an awesome, awesome Jeep. I'm very excited. Still has the original windshield in it. That's pretty rare for any Jeep. I'm gonna put this thing in gear. Like I said, it's not too high, it's not too low. It's setting up just right, really. But man, cool. I bet though it's hard to tell how much those are if you can find them anymore. But anyway, you'll see how nice everything is here. It's just going to blow your mind. It's something special, and that's what we do here at Divine Fine Motors. I go out and find really, really nice stuff. Oh, these hoods are heavy on these old vehicles. Looks like it's got a new power steering pump on it. And I noticed too, it looked like it had new motor mounts put on it. All the motor, everything's perfect up here. Like I say, no leaks, no drips, no nothing. I mean, look at it. It's the real deal. Now listen, here's the important thing. I give everybody an equal opportunity to go ahead and buy it now at the reserve price. I've got to pay for them. I go out and I buy them too, and I don't buy the junk. I buy the good stuff. And I give everybody an equal opportunity to buy it at the reserve. So if you call one of those numbers on the ad, we'll be happy to tell you what the reserve is. You can do a deposit, and we will end that auction, okay? You hear me? So don't holler if it's gone away and you call and say, what happened? I'll say I've already sold it. Somebody did a bottom. But see that? There's a, looks like to me, a new gasket on the front. I'm sure the rear gasket, you know, these, you don't even have to take the transmission out, but you can see how nice everything is. It's awesome. So I'm gonna get off of here and let you go ahead and give us a call. I want to shout out real quick to all of our customers. My goodness, it's going on 14 years, folks. Can you all believe that? And I just want to thank each and every one of you. God bless you. You have been such a blessing to Reba and I and the kids. And we appreciate each and every one of you. If you're new to Divine Fine Motors, welcome to the family. We'll love on you just as much, okay? Buddy, listen, I've been in this business about 36 years. I try my very best to go out and get you the nicest, coolest, neatest Divine Fine vehicles I can possibly find. I would buy nothing for you that I wouldn't buy for myself or my family. That's just what I do. I look over hundreds and hundreds of vehicles. So if you ever see anything that you like, just give us a call, or give us a call and let us know what you're looking for. Maybe I can find it, okay? Remember, be kind to one another, lift each other up, pray for each other, believe in your prayers. Read to your children, tell them how great and wonderful they are and how unique and special they are, so they'll go out and do wonderful good things in the world, okay? I love y'all. God bless you, and don't miss out on this cool Jeep. You will love it. Take good care of it, too. There's not many left out there like it. All right? Bye-bye.